well. And then I think also this language of decay and degeneracy, you know, the world is falling apart, there's a crisis coming. There's a part of the American public and a part of the Republican Party in particular.